Hello world, welcome back. In this video I'm making a printer in 20 minutes, so you can build it in the free version of SurvivalCraft. So first I'm going to make an 8x8 plane of wire through blocks. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On this side I'm going to make a drawing board. This drawing board consists of furniture switches. To make a furniture piece, we'll first need some building materials, white clay and black clay, and we'll need a hammer. So when a pixel of the drawing board is off, I want it to look like this, and when a pixel of the drawing board is on, I want it to look like this. When we hit this with a hammer, this menu opens up where you can edit your furniture piece. Then you can hit build, and now we've created a furniture piece. So we'll do the same for the activated pixel. So now we're going to combine these two furniture pieces into a furniture switch inside the crafting table. So we have the off state, the on state, and we'll need a switch. Okay, so first put in the off state, the on state, and the switch. If you put them in the wrong order, you would first have to delete this piece and before you can try again. Either way, we now have a furniture switch. Now I'm going to make a drawing board on this side. Next we'll need to grab a strict pulling piston and set the maximum extension to 1 block, pull count to 2 blocks and speed setting fast. And we're going to fill this side with these pistons. Okay, now we're going to place a layer of black clay on this side of the pistons. So let's do that. And finally we'll place a layer of white clay on this black clay. Okay, so now whenever we activate... why am I pressing the wrong button? Now when we activate one of these pixels, this piston will push the black clay through the layer of white clay, and the layer of white clay has become a painting. In order to see the painting, we'll need to move it. So we are going to use the same pulling piston. We are going to set the maximum extension to 8 blocks, pull count to 8 blocks, speed setting fast, and we are going to place them over here. We are going to connect all of them to the same electric wire. We're going to connect a switch to this wire. And now, when I make this smiley, there it is, we have a painting. To see the painting even better, I'll raise it even further. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we're going to use the same pulling piston with a maximum extension of 8 blocks, pull count 8 blocks, speed setting fast. We're going to place them above the painting. 8. Now we're going to connect all of them. So now we can move the painting even further. Because these pistons are strict pulling pistons, and these pistons are strict pulling pistons as well, we can just invert this signal. And the reason I'm using strict pulling pistons here is to make sure that it doesn't break when we change our painting. So when I change the painting and make it come back, this will happen. It keeps working. You can see the painting from quite a distance, so if multiplayer would ever be added to the game, we could use this thing for long distance communication. Or you could use this thing for games like Battleship. If you have any ideas what you could use this for, leave them down in the comments below. I made the music used in this video myself, so if you like it, I'd recommend you to check out my SoundCloud account. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked this video. If you do, be sure to leave a like on this video. And if you like my videos, consider subscribing to my channel. And hit the bell to get notified for every video I post.